Words have come to this.
Well, why wait for the match to start, Cole?
But make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself.
And that's the way it should be. Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
But you know what? Guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
She's starting to stagger a bit. She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Nice reversal.
Having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Oh, a reversal! Oh! Nice reversal there.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Going all the way up.
Oh, that's a long way up. Whoa, whoa!
Nice reversal.
Reversal there.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up. She looks unbeatable tonight.
When she gets in it,
what a move! What a smart move!
Caught by surprise by the breaker.
I didn't see that coming. Neither did he. She's putting the entire... Oh, nice counter. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
She's on the defensive now. Her opponent clearly has her number here.
I gotta say, this has been one of the most evenly contested women's matches I've seen in a very long time.
It's this moment right here that separates the winner.
We gotta cover.
No, a kick out. Woo, that was close. Very close. Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Oh, she can win it here.
Maybe.
Two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
She's a house of fire now. Watching these replays.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two. She got the shoulder up in time.
Yeah, but it was close, you gotta admit.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Oh no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring. On the attack now. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Clearly her current offense is based on the concept of repetition.
Yeah, you're right about that. But I like watching anything she does over and over. She has to get back to her feet. It takes more and more effort. She's in big trouble. I don't know how much. What a move! What a smart move!
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
Clearly not shy about proving her dominance. I love this. Here's the cover for the win. Two.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, the Gladiator, Ruth Patterson.
What's going on here? Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change their complexion for sure.
This isn't going to end well.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
Here.
This match has taken so much out of her.